Hello there, fellow acolytes of Sega Saturn, and welcome to what is almost definitely going to be the final part of my Mega Man X 4 playthrough. Okay, part two. I thought fighting a boss just before a boss door? That'd be weird. Oh cool, a list for the health tank. No, doesn't do shit. Brilliant. Well, thanks a bunch. Okay, Sigma, what you got?
Tobikiri no kyoufu o ajiwatte kureta mae.
I need someone to hit him up high. I'm guessing it'll either be this or this. Try to fight first. Oh yeah. Don't know why he's dressed like the Grim Reaper, but whatever. Quite how to avoid that. I guess jumping a stick level is the best bet. Okay. Press him down. Okay. Let's just go through. Obviously it's weak to that. Cool, found his second weakness already. Probably best off doing it from a distance so I can get more points. I would like to get to the third phase. Once he gets a third phase, because I'd like to see his weaknesses before I say risk anything. It does fill up a bit. Well, I might wait until like it's full up before I start using them. Oh, I'm an idiot. Should have gone in there with my fire thing. Okay, first form's easy enough. Shit. Try selecting it. Okay, that doesn't work. So middle, middle, right, or middle, right. Okay, that does work. Quite shy to avoid that, but whatever. Oh shit, hover! That's how you fucking avoid it. Probably. Filling up very slowly. Those things are a bit rubbish.
Uchuu no chiri ni naru ga ii.
because it does the same pattern as before, middle, middle, right. No. Shit. Still be able to kill him after this one, maybe. Like two more of our full. Maybe. Shit.
Tobikiri no kyoku wo ajiwatte kureta mae.
Yeah, whatever, kid. Shit. Idiot! I know the pattern, so I'm still messing it up. The fuck? Forgot I even had that attack. Eh, probably near enough. Yeah, that's it. Oh, should have recognised the armour. More than anything. This one's running quite long. I'm gonna decide to split this one out. Shit. is that attack all about? I swear to God. This is really annoying now. I refuse to use sub-tanks against the first two farms. I'll start using them against the third. Screw the weakness. I'll just fucking wing it. Come on, you bastard. Middle. Wait. Right. Jump. Fuck. Mind. Middle. Wait. Fuck. Seems to be losing a lot less health though. Maybe it depends on whether you get hit by his blade or not. I don't know. Cool. Only lost half health as well. Now, final form. Oh, no. That's the end. Yeah, got it. Yes, I will take this health, thank you very much. Right, it appears to be a cyber thing, so maybe that clone thing might be good. Say first option. It's the next one anyway. These things are weak to that. Oh, there's no health bar, friend. Thank you. Damn. Okay, I've done a slight bit of editing just simply because I had quite a few tries and fails, and I didn't really want to include like all the fails in the video because it'd just be too long with me dying. So I'm editing a bunch of it out.
とびきりの恐怖を味わってくれたまえ。
Man, this guy. This fucking guy. Go to hell! You're being nice this time, Sigma. Thank you. Well, fuck. Wasn't too bad. Not too terrible. Not good. No, I'm a Sigma, I'm a fucking dickhead. Yeah, I know what you're fucking saying. Shut up.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to avoid that, but good thing just done. Shit. I like the red one. The red one's good, easy to avoid. Come on, double dick. Oh fuck! Oh, that guy's almost dead. And that's the guy who's a dick the most. Shit. Come on, don't be fucking stupid at that. Yes! Cool. Just got the other dude to deal with. Unless I've only got to beat one of these. No. Ah! Come on. You can do it! Blue. I can deal with blue. I still like the yellow one so much. Come on. Got it in the bag this time. I forgot about hovering being a thing. That helps a lot. Fucking mine. Your ass is fucking mine, Sigma. Your ass is fucking mine. Come on. Yeah, GG, fam. No. Never mind. Don't matter. Doesn't matter. Doesn't do that much damage. What's that again? Now I'm starting to lose a bit of health and I'm getting worried. Kill. And now you're dead. Damn. That boss. What's he doing? He's did-ed. That was not an escape sequence or anything. Just give me a cutscene and be done with it, please. Go! Hey, it's Tubbs! Oh no, it's not. It's Dave. Come on, Dave. You can help us. You're gonna fight us. Or you're just gonna fuck off. Fair enough. Oh, it's Frank. And it's Tubbs. Oh my god. And Sigma. Does it have to be all three at once?
なあ、ゼロ。 もし俺がイレギュラー化したらどうする？
くだらないことを聞くんじゃない、キゾ。
待ってくれ、真剣に聞きたいんだ。
Is it me or does Zero have green boobs?
もし俺がイレギュラー化したら君が処理して。
All I can see is him just having these big green tits. Now I'm not gonna be able to unsee them. And there we have it, Mega Man X4. Finally beaten. Mega Man's flown off into the sunset to make love with Zero and his big green boots. Until Mega Man X5, which I won't be playing because it's not on the Saturn. Although I'll probably end up playing on the Switch's Legacy Collection for X, which comes out in June or July or whenever it is. So that'll be cool. But there we go. I'm not going to wait until the end of the credits because, you know, you don't see fucking credits. If you want to see the credits, just YouTube it. You're on YouTube at the moment. Type Mega Man X4 credits. It'll come up, I'm sure. Well, thanks all for staying tuned. And next week I'll have something a little bit different. I'm going to have a one-off video, some kind of list. And I'm not sure what it is yet, but I'm sure it'll be good. Thanks all for joining, and I'll see you next week. Bye.